Okay, there we go. Actually, regular heal work here. The regular heal will be fine. Just want to save some magic points if I need. Antidote on you, since you can't use your princess ability on yourself. Thank you. On with you with a poison. Ah, the katana leveled up for Hubram. Yay! You hobbled your own guy. I'll live with that. Ho ho! Blessing yet, but I can still. do the smart thing and get out of the way. Cannot be stopped. Boss moves next, so I don't want to do a healing that one of Resurrect Kinnix. Alright, Canopus is back in it. I need him around and mobile so he can... So in addition to poison, have some hobble. Or a shackle, rather. Apparently immune to shackle. Thank you. Actually, run that again. Use an ability, expendable ability like that. If I can just drop somebody right away, let's just do that. Good. I can inflict the lead into build status effect, which is going to slow down his mobility. Okay, work with that. One thing with these guys is they tend to be nice and vulnerable. Hit you with everything I got, or at least offensive, directly offensive.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.